2013 Patriot League football season came down to the final weekend with the title on the line as rivals Lafayette and Lehigh met for the 149th time. Big plays fueled the Leopards' 50-28 win, but none were bigger than Demetrius Dixon's 68-yard catch and run in the fourth quarter.
Demetrius Dixon is going to take a screen pass inside the 15 and into the end zone. 68 yards for a touchdown.
For the Leopards, it's their seventh league title in school history and first since 2006.
Our seniors have provided tremendous leadership. When they arrived as freshmen, we felt strongly about the talent in the class and the leadership that they would provide and how they've led this team. And I really got to give them a lot of credit for holding this football team together.
This senior class has been through so much adversity since I've been here from freshman year. The fact that we had so many ups and downs, and even this season we had so many ups and downs. The fact that we came up strong in the end, it just came out that win, you know, it just feels great.
It's a great feeling, you know, to get that win for the seniors. You know, they've earned it. They've worked hard for 4 years, and they really have earned it. And hopefully we can get some more in my next 3 years.